I don't know. Hey everybody, Pork Mushrooms here, and today we are playing some more Minigame Mondays. So yeah, Mondays. I don't know. Anywho, we are playing some BDUHC. A lot of people have been playing this, so I figured I'd give it a try. And yeah. So apparently there's no fall damage or anything. I keep thinking that there's going to be some fall damage, but there isn't. And yeah. So I'm going to go ahead and chop down a tree here. This is a really small arena, so it's really easy to see people, and they can kill you whenever they want. So you gotta go fast. Does everybody have kits? I am apparently lagging. Oh wait, no. Everybody's moving. Slash kit? Am I not allowed to use slash kit? I don't think I'm allowed to use slash kit. Or something. I don't know. Maybe only donators get slash kit? I don't know. Try speed and vanilla UHC. Vanilla, I'm guessing, goes a lot longer, so I didn't want to try it. Let's go ahead and get going here. And then boom, 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 boom. Do I not get food from these unless I use like a sword or something? I don't know. Yeah, I get food. I don't know why I didn't get food from the first one I killed. Did it fall? No, I don't see it down there. I don't know what happened to the food. Anywho, let's look around. Oh, wait, there it is. Let's take a glance around here. Go for it. I seen someone. I'll make a sword to protect myself. I don't know where he went. Oh, I think he fell down there. Yeah. Fell down there. Oh. We can't kill each other. He's awkward. I thought we could kill each other. but anyway, yeah, welcome to Minigame Mondays. Hi. Oh, I think I seen our name. Not for sure though. I guess she's like, I'm going down here. Which is a good thing, because I don't really want her. I want this cave, though. Because there's iron over there. I need to get that iron. I'm going to get that iron. Great perks in our store. Okay, cool. Anyway. Gonna get one more piece of stone. There we go. Should make a better pick. Although I lost my wood down there. Okay, bye. Just gives me the cave. Oh, I don't got enough wood, though. Wait, what? Okay, that was weird. I don't think I'm gonna have enough wood, though. Boom. Boom. Let's go ahead and get some stone to get hop out of here, and let's make an axe. What the bird is going on? Having some lag issues on here. I don't know if everyone is or not, but yeah. I am doing really good at recording. Uploading is of course a little more difficult. Hopefully I can doodle. I got something in my teeth. Trying to get out. I don't care if I have my whipping on. I'm gonna pick stuff out of my teeth. In case you guys are wondering. Let's hop on over here. not using my survival pack. Somebody, I hear. Ooh, that was really close and stupid of me. I don't know where that girl is. But I need to get some wood. There she is. Oh, I can't fight yet. Bye. How mad is she? I don't care if you call me a jerk. And I don't really care if I am a jerk. Nom 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 nom. So, like, you can't kill each other till deathmatch or something? Is that how this works? I'm just getting a ton of wood, then I'm gonna hop back down to that cave. I don't like being in the same area. I'm worried she's gonna hop down that cave before me. So I'm gonna go ahead and head to the cave, I think. After I kill just a couple of animals. I do like how it's auto-cooked, like it's already cooked. I really like that. Okay, I'm going to the cave. Because I need some iron armor. Can I have your crafting bench, please? Thank you. Bye. I am such a jerk. Oh, she has better weapons than me. It's not exactly what I like. Where was that cave? Did I lose that cave? I think I lost that cave. Oh, boy. I cannot believe that I lost that cave. Looks like I'm doing pretty good here. It's not like the best that someone could probably do. The thing is that if people donate, I'm guessing that they get the kits. Nothing showed up when I did slash kit. Maybe it's slash kits. Oh, shoot. Didn't pay attention because some skelly shot me. That was really dumb of me. That was extremely dumb. I just gotta hope that everybody gets slain by something. Like, I cannot find a cave. There was that one cave, but I lost it. So now I'm lost and I don't know where to go or where a cave is. Here we go. Every time I jump down, I'm like, oh, I'm dead. But then I remember, oh, somebody's been here. I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna take pretty much any crafting bench I can find. Let's try to get some iron armor here. Because I'm going to need everything I got, because I'm already hurt pretty badly. Pretty much just want some extra cobble wobble. Oh yeah. Walking Dead's on night. I'm excited. I'm gonna watch it right as soon as it comes on. So if I'm not on at a no! Oh my gosh. Honestly, there's not much point of continuing. I'm gonna die, but you gotta be kidding me. can't believe that happened to me. I can't believe I let that happen to me. Okay. I cannot do this. I cannot win. It's physically impossible at this point. But I'm still gonna continue. I'm still gonna try my best. Get as far as I can. Without dying. But it's probably not gonna be very far. Because I'm pretty sure I'm like guaranteed death at this point. Like, I don't know if there's much I can do to stay alive. But you know what? Now I know. Like, this is kind of like a little bit of UHC training to prepare yourself not to lose hearts. I mean, the fall damage and stuff, of course, is still kind of a thing. But pretty much everybody knows how to avoid fall damage, so that's not really, that doesn't involve much training needed. But one thing is to be reckless is a horrible thing to be in UHC. Oh, I'm dead. GG, that was fun. That was really fun. I think I'm gonna do a couple of these. Anywho, hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Mannequin Mondays, and the next episode we might do another one of these, because I really enjoy doing one of these. I think this is like my new favorite game. Yeah. Join a game no one's in. Yeah. Dash up. Anywho, yeah, we gonna do another one of these UHC probably. Because I like the speed. The speed is the goodness of the good. That is in the middle of the game. That is in the middle of the game. In the middle of the game, I'm guessing. Yep, in the middle of the game. No. Anywho, hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm going to do another one of these because I really like that. And hope you guys enjoyed. See you all in the next video. Bye.